throughout my entire life. They've been, you know, staple in innovation and design. With this project, I experimented with some new techniques in the painting field using the brayer, which is commonly seen in ink block printing. This allowed me to apply a very even pass that was seen from the other side. The installation was entirely made out of plexiglass with 7 panels that were separated 6 inches apart. The 4x4 piece was titled Vortex, and it was created for the showcase of the VaporMax shoe created by Nike. throughout my entire life. They've been, you know, a staple in innovation and design. With this project, I experimented with some new techniques in the painting field using the brayer, which is commonly seen in ink block printing. This allowed me to apply a very even pass that was seen from the other side.